as the thumbnail said, today is going to be my first 100 mile or nearly 200k ride. Looks like a little bit of roadworks, but not much thankfully. And no loose gravel to ride through on the side of the road thankfully. That side of the road though, there was a bit. Oh, we do have South Air Road closed, follow detour. I guess that means I'll be taking a little bit of a detour to get to South Air Road. Just because it is quite different. Alright, so I'm just going to stop here. Stretch, because that was a long time. A little bit of a break, because of course that truck did go past as we pulled up. Don't really want to catch up to a truck on the bridge. Heart rate's gone down a little bit after that little off. Next stop. Maybe Homer's Donut, in a little place called Springfield. Roadworks ahead. Oh, maybe it's on the bridge. That truck, I didn't want to get caught behind. Right, let's have a look. This corner is a bit excessive loose stuff. Oh jeez, this is such a bad place to have to stop. Uphill corner. I'm gonna back off a bit just because that truck might need space.
Five minutes later.
Alrighty. After a bit of a wait. Going to be interesting. This is quite a bit of gravel. So, stay in first. Stay in the hard pack wheel tracks. Should be fine. Look at that. Hopefully they have this done soon, because this is a very popular bike course. Guys come up and they do the Waimea Bridge tour around the entire inland scenic route, because it's a beautiful ride. So hopefully they've got this finished within a week or two, because summer's coming, everyone's going to be off work soon. And this is a day trip for most people in Christchurch. At least we will not be going back through that, because we're going to go back down this side of the river. The local pool and more aerobics. Maybe I should have stayed on that side of the train tracks for a while. Oh, I could try and... Oh, what an absolute comedy of errors today. Them. But yeah, I think I'll cross the train tracks next time because, oh, loose gravel. And I'm not too sure if there's a run here or if I'll have to cross at the next point. I mean, that's a walking grass. There's driving grass, so yeah, it should be fine. There we go, we're now heading straight to the hills. This was Sheffield. Alrighty, Springfield. Refreshed. I might stop here on the way back and grab something to drink, because now it's time to go uphill, go see the lakes. Turn it on. Right.
this massive set of mountains here is the Southern Alps, or the start of the Southern Alps. It goes quite deep and they go quite tall. Of course, New Zealand sits on the Australian and the Pacific plates, so this is actually caused by the thrust and the movement of the plates over thousands and tens of thousands and tens of millions of years. So some of you might also recognize some of these peaks if you're a Lord of the Rings fan, because of course these are the mountains from Lord of the Rings. Lane bridge. Nothing coming, thankfully. Gives me the ability to just roll straight on. And here it's just changed. Unfortunately, it's just gone to stand with the sickness. Not good. My problem here might just slip a little bit. Just past the 50 mile mark. As I said, it's probably going to be 100 and something miles today, which is good. Gives me a real chance to test out the new gear and the shoulder. Such a beautiful country. Careful there. But this is why I love this travelling. This is why I can spend 8 hours a day on a bike through this country, and it's just so beautiful. We're going to be here in just a second. Coming on my old bike, I had the reserve switch. I was coming down here one day after riding up to the lakes and came around this hairpin on the way downhill and just lost all power. Bend over, fumble around to find the switch, turn the reserve tank on. Unfortunately, there's cars that, there's boundary cars crossing the centre line up here. But, I mean, hope you can see that view. We'll have a look at it on the way back, I guess. Bus to the corners, that is technically the hip line. We'll stop here and have a look on the way back, because that is a beautiful view from that overlook. Now we head down a little bit. There's a lake just around the corner, so yeah, we'll stop at the lake. But here we go. An alpine lake. Another road I want to go down at some point on this bike, Lake Coleridge. Might come the other way though. Lake is quite high. Nice. The lake is very high because that fence normally is out of the lake. Alright. Short sharp climb.
So there's the road. And we've just done 100k so far today. You can see the you can see the amount of wind coming from behind me with those, the grass is just pushed over that way. But yeah, road just goes straight down to the valley there. And you can see the valley out there, which we came through by the river. And round the corner, that would be Springfield. But that is a little view.
This sign, we have made it back down to Springfield. Oh, here's Bobby from the elevation changes. Yeah. Hey, four-legged rider. There is the service station. Now this is actually really quite a cool service station. They have this here, service tables, pretty much specifically for us.